Good morning! Welcome to Teleescuela, a program where education continues at your respective television. I am Teacher Kay, your teacher for this session. Today, we will learn about real or make-believe, fact or non-fact images. With the rise of social media, it is important that we know how to identify real or make-believe, fact or non-fact images to prevent the spread of wrong information. We'll know more about real or make-believe, fact or non-fact images through these two short video clips. But before that, please take note that at the end of these videos, we will be answering three questions. Number one, what do we mean by real or fact images? Number two, what do we mean by make-believe or non-fact images? Number three, how do these two differ from each other?
Halos lahat ay nagtatanong doon sa aming bayan. What about nothing? But you said you weren't gay.
There you have it. The video clip during my summer vacation in Boracay and the other video clip during my stage play, Ibalong. Let's start with the word real or fact images. It could happen in real life. It exists. Believable. It is known or proved to be true. Not an imagination, not an imitation or artificial. What's presented in the first video clip? You're correct. It is real or believable. In the first clip, that is me in Boracay, singing while enjoying the water. Therefore, it is real or believable. On the other hand, make-believe or fact images could not happen in real life. An act of pretending or imagining, imitating, and unbelievable. What image did you see on the second video clip? Exactly! That is make-believe or unbelievable. This clip is from the play Ibalong, where I play the role of Ibingan. Ibingan is one of the monsters in the play. It is a fictional character. Therefore, it is make-believe or unbelievable. Another possible examples could be, I'm riding on a horse and I'm hugging an elephant. Can you guess the major difference between the two? Excellent! One of these two images is a real animal, while the other is just a stuffed replica of an animal. Which do you think is the make-believe or non-fact image? That's right! This elephant is just a stuffed replica of an animal. Therefore, it is the make-believe or unbelievable. I'm riding a horse. This horse is found in Baguio City. People ride it for a few seconds for picture taking. Therefore, it is real or believable. Let's differentiate real and make-believe. When you say real or fact, something that has occurred or has been proven correct. While make-believe or non-fact, not true or provable, opinion or falsehood. In real, we have the word correct. It means believable. In make-believe, we have the word opinion. It means unbelievable. Let us now have an activity. Is it real or make-believe? It is your turn now to study the following images and determine which ones truly exist or just pure imagination. Write R if it's real and MB if it's make-believe. Now, let's check. 1. Very good! It's MB. 2. Awesome! It's MB. 3. Excellent! It's R, 4. Nice. It's MB, 5. Brilliant. It's R. It's been a great day to all of us, as today we have learned something useful. That only proves that not even this pandemic can stop us from learning. So again, I'm Teacher K, and this is Teleescuela. See you tomorrow!